other what's and who's ins. That's a word. But yeah, the Citadel is going to be the next area, eventually, that we will just see so much of.
Hold it. This area is under the authority of the Brotherhood of Steel. Leave immediately.
Bitch, I will uppercut you with your own gun's butt. English. I speaks it.
You're awfully brave to be walking around down here by yourself. Are you scavenging the ruins?
Of course I'm scavenging the ruins. What the fuck would I know?
It seems
searching.
That we have similar goals in mind. It's rare to meet someone who has proper priorities. I am Senior Scribe Yearling, Order of the Word. I have a proposal for you, if you're interested.
Propose these nuts. Oh wait, does it have money? I like money
I
a lot.
I find that to be so with many wastelanders. It may involve money, if you choose. Or there may be other forms of compensation.
Sex!
But before you receive any reward at all, you will have to be willing to aid me in my task here in this library.
To have sex in the library? Is that... As long as there's money involved, I'm in. Money. It sounds like... Prices are starting to become me.
If nothing else, I admire your commitment to your chosen focus.
Get damn
but
right.
But to the point. My task here is to collect the written works of those who came before, in order to supplement the Brotherhood archives. Although most of the pre-war books have been destroyed, there are a few that have survived. But finding a book in the ruins is difficult. So return here with any books
looked?
That you find, and I will reward you for them. With money.
Yes!
Because that's what you like.
Yes!
You have no such thing. I do not have time for these jokes.
Bitch, where's my money? I don't care. Yeah.
The front desk computer has access to the card catalogs, but it appears that it's lost the connection to the main archives. Here's the password. Now, you might be able to find the central computer further in there, but I'm afraid you'll have to do that without me. I'm a scholar, not a fighter.
So what? So, why do you have these guys here? Are they just like, yo, what up? I'm gonna just stand here like a statue. I'm not gonna clear the area out for you. I'm gonna take your ammo, guys, because you're worthless. Just letting you know. What's this? I'm checking in. I would like to take 50 Shades of Gay. If that's okay with you. I would like a new membership. Okay, no. Well, I'm just here to... Green eggs and ham, please. Ah, you're here. My book? Are you out of stock or something? Pretty sure every library should have green eggs and ham. That's kind of like a necessity, like the dictionary. I'll take your lunchbox. Equal or greater value. Well, so I'm guessing we're on a... gonna clear out everything now. That's just great. Here we go, I guess. Wait. That's right, saving. Should do that after that long conversation with that bitch who did not want to give me what I liked a lot, and that was money. Something wrong with money, you know? People say money can't buy you happiness. I'm pretty sure if I was rich, I'd be pretty fucking happy. Then again, money can't buy you happiness when you already have a lot of money and you were born into it. I think that's the thing. Because you're already used to it. You're like, I can get a Ferrari, no problem. But you give a Ferrari to someone who couldn't own it but worked their ass off for it? Fucking the happiest man in the world. I'd be pretty happy if, you know... Walter's gonna be pretty happy with scrap metal, and that's like money to him. Money. What's this? Open door. Hello? Close that door. It has a hole in the wall. Damages. What's over here? Roaches. This place is infestated. Infested. What's infestated?
Oh, come on. Pay more attention to what you're doing.
Mm-hmm. Cages. But no big birds inside of it. Something's wrong. The birds are loose. The birds are loose! Sound the alarms! Actually, you can't sound alarms. The library's quiet. There's a flaw. Hello? Oh, nice room. Your paintings are broken. Somehow, nuclear attacks affect the paper, but not, you know, the frame. Whatever. You know, I could be just trying to find an excuse. Big Book of Science. No, I can say I am a man of science. At least, look at these stim packs. 100. That's what I sell everything for. I don't sell it for caps. I sell it for stim packs because, you know, gotta be rich. What's over here? Roaches? Roaches still around? Is that all that's in here? Roaches? Because I can handle roaches. There's like villains. Devious villains. I'll take them out. Now we're collecting pre-war books. I wasn't collecting them, but you know, I never did it before, so might as well do it now. I wasn't always open to, you know, giant books in my inventory. That was always like, hey, do I really need this? No. No, I do not. That bitch better not give me pre-war money as payment. So help me. Jericho, what are you doing there? I thought you were behind me. You just like to choke on dicks and piss me off. That's all you do. That's all he's good for. Look at that, I got a magnum. What do you got, Jericho? Diddly squat. Diddly. Diddly diddly. Okay. Maybe I should just edit the shit out of this so it's like not 100% me doing what I'm doing right now, and that's just looking at loot. Shut up, Margaret. Into the microphone and hoping somebody gives a shit. Enjoy the music. Who's detecting me? Ha! Sneak attack. What's that? Cups? Craps? I'm no longer well rested. I haven't been well rested in years. At least in this game. That was the first time I slept before I actually went out and ventured. Hey, I'll take a crutch. I'll need that for a railway. Railway rifle. That kid's in this game, right? What's his name? I can't remember. He says everything with W's. Oh, people. Oh, they shot at me. Jericho, are you gonna protect me? Oh, wait, there's actually guys in there fighting, I think. Sweet. Did they die? I'm hit. Jericho, I'm hit. Fucking hate you, Jericho. I hate you. So you're gonna get the sneak on me? You gotta get the drop on. Oh, reloading. Time out. I get him, Jericho. I'm faster. Ho ho ho. Ho 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 ho! Hilarious. What's this? Garbage? I don't see pre-war books. Aha! There's a book for you. I think about you, woman. For sex. That's the other payment. I may take that over the actual money. You never know. Who are you to judge? You're just the judge. Or in the court. I'm jibber jabbering. What is this? What is this stuff? Huh? What is this? A library? Oh, it is. Ooh, a library with ammo. How convenient. What? open. I am the police. Filing cabinets. That's a lot of enemies. Like, no, that has to be like bugs. It's gotta be. Let's save. Just in case. You know, it's gotta be bugs. Out comes 15 demonic death claws ready to pounce on my face. Highly unlikely, but very likely when I'm recording, and this is my adventure with Jericho. Because this is the stuff that happens. So, those guys collapsed of heart attack or something, because... Look, books. They just, like... I didn't even see them get shot at... if any at all. But apparently they were just like, man down! Collapse. Heart attack. Heart attacks are no joke. But what happened to them? That's the only thing I can think of. Children's wing! Bitch, there better not be Dr. Zeus in here, I swear to God. Green eggs and ham will be mine, and a bitch slapping will be for you. I don't give no sissy bitch slaps, I give the manliest manly bitch slaps. You know what, let's clear down here first. Who's in here? Aha. Fucking the rare majestic floor roach of hiddenness or something. God. English is not my first language. My first language is sorta English. It's a mix of what I've learned as a child, which is just saying random shit, and then whatever I learned on the internet. I totally just stole your gun, bro. Oh, let me take that. Drinks. What's in here? Scrap metal? No, but I will take that stuff, because I will need that for the workbench. I know for a fact. At least one of them. Blood. It's always not nice. I was gonna say nice, but, you know. When it's my blood, it's not nice. Alright, that's back to the middle. Correct? Yeah, what's in here? A bathroom. Right. Bathroom. Here's the ladies. Any ladies in here? Don't worry, just taking your goods. Not peeking at all. Poopah surprise. Hey! You're not a lady. What a pervert. Super pervert. Alright. Try to get this speeded up. Move faster. Okay. We got multiple ways. There, children's wing. Dr. Zeus is my final need. Aw, crap. I thought that was just a regular door. Now I'm going right into the archives. Well, I think this is where I had to go. Or close to it, or something. I don't know, my eyes are on fire. I can't really blink. Sorry, I just want to go back. I know, people are freaking out. They hate how I play the game. I'm sorry. But it's what I do. I just had an emotional moment there, that's all. This is a regular door. Hello. Just roaches. Get the fucking raid. Jericho, get the raid. Pressure cooker. I feel like I'm gonna need that, too. Rather just get them now than have to go looking for them later and make it 10 times harder. That's what she said. What's in here? Cages, without the big birds. What's over here? Okay, that's where I came from. That's where I closed the door. Gotcha. It's all making sense. Who are you? Why are you dead? What happened? How can I avoid it? Many questions come to mind. How can I avoid it seems like the best answer. Or question. Not an answer. It hasn't been answered. And that's the scary part. That's rare to see that much bottle caps in these stupid, pointless boxes. Isn't that right? Mr. Boney, the second, the third, the fourth, and the fifth. You just took all the numbers. Alright. Guess all we have left is the archives in the children's wing. But, you know, I've been craving Dr. Zeus, so I'm gonna go there now. That's my goal. Save. From these nice big wooden doors. Good to see wooden doors survive the apocalypse, because that's what a lot of my doors are made out of, wood. Maybe a little metal here and there, but, you know, mostly wood. Which you would think trees would survive then, but no. Trees just shrivel up and die. And look at that guy. He's not a child. Okay. Wow. She fucked up. That guy fucked up. Multiple people are fucking up right now. It's like the suicide bombers in Borderlands.
Margaret here bringing...
No, Margaret, saving. I just want that fuck up to be permanent and not temporary. I want Jericho to be alive. Alive, Jericho. Stay alive.